Welcome back to Let's Play Beyond Skyrim, Bruma. I'm the RPG chick, and we have some more quests to do. Well, we could do these things. Yeah, we'll do this. I kind of like that idea. We'll search Simund's house for evidence. We've already been there. Can I just fast travel there? I can. Alright. Before I do that, let's go into sneak. Because they may have replaced the guard that I killed over there. Gautierre Manor. So, Dumrag. Dumrag, or whatever. Looks like Dumrag wants me to find conclusive evidence of Simund Gautierre's involvement in the plot, as he doesn't believe that a Breton such as Gautierre would be capable of such an act. He sent me to Simund's manor in the Geralds to find this evidence. I should head there and begin my search. Ugly love. Oh, we left his shield. Not a good thing. I disposed of the body, but left the shield. Sloppy. Well, it doesn't look like he was replaced. Potato. So as now we don't need a key. Gautierre Manor. Ooh. Someone's eating, I think. Is that what I'm hearing? Someone eating? Pink and black tavern clothes. That does not look like pink or black. That's green and brown. That's you walking. Traveler's Guide to Bruma, yes. It's an instant classic, if that makes any sense. Making sure I'm not hearing someone else walking towards us. Have that book. Oh. This might be off because I'm facing up. Like that. He's paralyzed. I love that. So that's who we heard eating. Drinking cheap wine. About to eat an orange, I guess. I get one of my arrows back. Looks like we're supposed to go that way, but we'll go check this way first. The Great War. I knocked myself in a third person there. I have those books. Wow. You know, The Apprentice's Assistant? Not completely sure if I have that one. Gautier's. Hold on. I'm just writing this down. Apprentice's Assistant. Painting Volume 1 we found. Last episode, actually. Two copies of the dowry. Poison Song are good. I think that's new. I'm gonna look all these up, make sure that I have not read them. Roman text. Pretty sure that's new to me. A treatise on the all-seeing scrolls. More Roman text. Dawnshade and Nightshade, really? I've seen Nightshade, I just don't think I've seen Dawnshade. Why keep ruined books? The Wild Elves. The Old Ways? For sure I have that. Some duplicate copies here. Wheat is good for making healing potions. Wheat and blister wort, if I remember right. That's empty. Whole lot of gold going on. I can actually sleep in that bed. It's not owned. Huh. Ah, there's something over there. This I have. I have to read that one still. Affirmation of Titus Mead the First. Khajiit's perspective on High Rock. That one's new. And I'm overweight. I hurt myself chopping it. Okay. I know what I seek is over there. Leaving all these coins all over the place. 1,600 gold. All these gems that I can't sell. Other than maybe at the Thieves Guild. Filter of Health. Eh, I'm gonna pass on that. I'll take that just in case. You know what? Prolonged invisibility? That's pretty cool. Take that. I'm pretty sure I have a few already, but... Never underestimate the importance of being invisible. What am I looking for? A roll of paper? Oh, that! It's under all that. Pretty sure this stuff would all be under... They have a lot of crap. Simund Gautierre's letter. Ringleader Drazar, I understand your concern, but I assure you the payment was sent months ago, as agreed upon. However, as I was most pleased with the light-handed work of you and your crew, and the orc received, very expedient transport as requested, I will resend the payment to make up for this unfortunate and inconvenient error in the transit of funds. Forgive the vague turns of phrase, but you must understand that, in matters such as these, discretion is required. If I am to preserve my rank within County Bruma and avoid any legal complications, some things must remain unsaid. Directly, at least. Simund Gautierre. Well, you're going down, buddy. Return the letter to Dumrag. Does it look like she's blocking with that thing? Someone broke my Carlia, damn it. Did I look in here? Guessing no. Cool. So that's within the mysterious mansion. Nothing that mysterious. Back to Bruma. It's late. Who is this Dumrag person?
Can I help you?
Nope.
Bye.
Bye. Okay over there? Okay, he's in here. Right, right.
What is it?
It's a Dumrag person.
Hello.
Hi.
Can I help you?
Oh, I can help you.
What is it?
I found this letter at Simon Gartier's house.
Let me see that.
I'm giving it to you. Jeez.
That bastard. Yes. He did it. I can tell. Plain as day. He tries to speak in riddles, but it seems he's not all that good at subtlety. We found the bastard.
Is that easy?
It seems. It implies he got her alive. Perhaps she's still alive. Come, my friend. It's time we got to the bottom of this, once and for all. We're going to Gautier's house. Now. I'll follow your lead. It's time for retribution.
Ooh, retribution. Bloody retribution? Someone's pushing me. Gautier. My Gautier's house. He wasn't there when I went... Yeah, he hangs out in Castle Bruma.
Well, he wasn't at the castle when I went to do a little investigation while you were away. So he must be somewhere.
Okay.
I bet he's at the house. Just probably not in plain sight. Slimy Breton bastard.
Stop insulting Bretons. Well, okay.
Time to get payback.
The prey approaches.
The hunter's approach.
Hello?
Hello.
I never would have believed Gautier was the culprit, but the evidence is overwhelming. Come on, let's get to Gautier's little nest and finish him.
Come in, crouches and crevices, whatever the hell your name is. Oh, guess what?
Gort's the name. Killing's the game.
Oh, I can't talk to him yet.
Hello.
Alright, where are we going? Where's Gautier's house? Oh, you mean back... Oh, that house. Oh, for some reason I was thinking he had another house in town. Oh, you know how it goes. People have all these homes. Alright, we're going back. His wife is not there, though. Yep, Dark Brotherhood. Yeah, that's a pretty awesome part of the game, I think. Will he sneak with me? Nope, he won't.
I know you're there. I do hope you're not trying to pickpocket me.
I was hoping you would sneak with me. I guess that's a silly thing to ask of an orc.
So this is it, huh? Damned Breton and his creature comforts. Let's head inside. It's time to end this.
Hopefully there's someone in there this time. Oh! Someone just appeared. Oh, that's him.
It's good to see a familiar face around here, friend. What can I do for you?
Eh. Seriously?
Would you look at this? Silverware. Materialistic Breton bastard. Doesn't surprise me.
You think it's materialistic to use silverware? Well, he is an orc. I guess we're going up. That's the guy I killed? This is where I found the letter.
That's what he thinks of her? Of course it is. Just another one of his possessions. Another trophy in his cabinet. That slimy...
What makes you say that? Well, there's no one here. Unless I missed some kind of hidden compartment.
There's a trap door under here.
Look at that.
Looks like these barrels got pushed over it.
Hey.
That little eel tried to hide himself by hiding the way in, eh?
Mm-hmm. It would have worked, too, if it wasn't for you.
Well, that's that. Now let's march down here and find my wife.
Too bad we can't sneak.
Better than expected, I suppose. But some nosy type.
Is he sneaking? He's sneaking.
Mercenaries and bandits and payments. I told you the brute was back in town. And now it seems he's got a lackey who's on our scent. I even felt the need to barricade us in here for protection. This constant running and hiding is...
I know. This is... I don't know.
That's his wife?
This is still so strange. It's hard wrapping my head around it sometimes.
What?
Yes, I know what you mean, dear. But sometimes things just happen.
And
you're foolish to fight back. It's unfortunate that we have to keep our relationship as secret as we do, but what choice do we have?
I'm so sorry.
Quiet now, Simund. Just relax.
You sneaky, slimy, slithering bastard! Here with my wife. My wife! Deviant backstabbing.
She's mine, Dumrag. She loves me.
Your lies can't save
it's
you now,
true,
you ignorant son of a...
I love him.
A tool, you faithless wretch. How dare you? How dare you forsake me so brazenly for this corrupt,
sorry, guy.
Spineless...
Dumrag, I...
Enough of this! Atul loves me. She no longer loves you. You must come to terms with that orc. Now, leave our home and never bother me or her ever again.
This comes as a shock. What do I do? What do I do?
I'm so sorry. God, I can't imagine. Well, I can. torn between these two, actually. But what would orc culture do, right? Maybe he needs to have mortal combat with him. For lack of a better term. Well, this guy's scum. I'd say do as you will. It's between you three. This isn't my decision to make.
They're both guilty. That slimy Breton, my faithless, lying wife. I take no pleasure in this, but I will end it all the same.
You there, stranger! Help us! This
killing him
is going to...
He talked.
Done. What have I done? I just killed my wife. Just slaughtered her in cold blood.
He was still talking when his head was on.
Treacherous backstabbing! Take this. Gold from my old merc jobs. I have to leave.
Another 1,500 gold. Dumrag!
I'm a monster. I'm worse than Gautier. Leave me.
I'm sorry, friend. What a mess, huh? Good thing you'd never do that to me. Good for you, that is. Huh. Headless body. 48 gold, a flawless amethyst. Guess I'll take these rings. Key to Simund's quarters. Sapphire. That was pretty hefty. Grapes. Some more books. I've read those. Oh, some more pearl. I think we can use that for alchemy. A chance meeting with a moon priest. I wonder if there's a volume 2 of that. Oh, the humanity, huh? Oh, the myrrh! The myrrhanity! Alright. Alright. Done with that. Ugly love. Complete. It'll be a pretty short episode even now. Let's hang out for a few hours. Couple more hours. So we can find a bear or something. There's something to kill. Pretty empty out here.
Fools! Roka!
Anything? Anything? Nothing? There's a river. I have not been over by this river. Here's a bear. Something else coming? Lots of foxy woxy. I don't want to kill the foxy woxy. Oh! Don't you dare harm that foxy woxy! Halfway done. 5 out of 10. You're safe now, Foxy Woxy. Not sure if he was going after Foxy Woxy or me, but either way, you're safe. Wonder if there'd be slaughter fish in these waters. Okay, now I'm gonna die of hypothermia. Carlia, try to keep up. She can't run on these on this stuff. She can't jump like I can. Ooh, what's that up there? Got something going on up there. Oh, the world. I don't want to fall through the world. Jeez. Okay. Got some kind of thing here. I'm having a harder time traveling these than in Skyrim. It's like every little thing gets in my way. Oh, oh, hello. Snorre the Lesser?
Fusrada!
How do you like my Fusrada, baby? Way to go. I knocked you that far? No, I was only kidding around. You're kidding me. He died? Let's just try this. Just in case he wandered off and forgot where I was.
Fools! Roka!
So much for... What was he named? Snorre the Lesser? I guess I need the bigger snore. His snore was not good enough. Okay. I did not see a recommended, like, level for this mod. Just so you know, guys, I am level 61. It didn't say, like, levels 20 to 40 recommended or anything like that. Hag's Wrath, yeah. Okay, well, whatever. We got urns and stuff. Full of stuff. Potion of plentiful healing. Bunch of gems. Potion of vigorous healing. Some more gems. More gems and gold. Potion of magicka and a sapphire and more other gems. Well, I wonder if we'll ever see that guy again. I mean, he did his Unrelenting Force. I figured I'd try my Unrelenting Force on him. See how he likes it, and I don't think he liked it very much. Completely laid waste to the thing. I mean, I don't think he's still alive. I think he'd try to come back up here. Let me just head down and see. In case he's, like, wandering around down there. Seeing any sign of Snorre the Lesser. I don't suppose I can find his body. He might have a really cool mask or something. I can't get out of there. I mean, maybe he washed all the way down? Flume Ride of Tamriel! Woo! Where does this river eventually go? And I could look at a map or just keep going. Oh, really? Okay. Oh my! I can't use stuff. Ugh. Was that about a pyromancer? River troll. Hey, he kind of frightened me a little bit. Yeah, I figured it wouldn't be anything other than troll fat. Oh, who's this? Oh, it's Carlia. Hi. Why are you blocking? Why do you keep doing that? So weird. Oh! We got the last mother wart for Erlis Rissula. And I got him a bonus one also. Oh, here's more. Excuse me. You're marching and blocking, and it's very weird. Look, I could have gotten it all just there. Is this another huge drop? Pretty much. So let's see where the river ends. Yeah. There's a deer swimming with me. There's something over... Oh! Die, fiends! Check at Greenwood for a bounty on the ogre's heads. Okay. So now I have two things to do it. Oh, brown bear pelt. Sweet. 6 out of 10, Vidar Takto. Carrying too much to run again. Ogre teeth. Huh. That's new. I yank him out. So if they go to Greenwood, I think Greenwood is the other thing, where you have to turn in the shipment, or the money for the shipment of apple cider or something like that. So I want to... Yeah, I'm dropping a lot of... This is a special staff. I don't want to drop that. I will drop this Dragon Priest staff, though. On his head. Or shoulders, whatever. He's got a good amount of gold. Mountain lion pelt, huh? Oh. Cool. You've been hiding out at. Now I find this motherwort all over the freaking place. Alright guys, thanks so much for watching. See you in the next episode. We're going to do more quests and stuff. And as always, seek adventure.